Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull, and today we are going to review REN project and we will be doing a price prediction for REN. And as always, I will not be deep diving into REN or in technicalities of this project, but I will give you an overview at the very beginning, what is REN and what REN is being used, and at the end of this video I will give you my price prediction for REN. If you are interested in more of these my price prediction videos, then I have a full playlist. If you come here into my Crypto Bull channel, you scroll down a little bit and here you will find Crypto Price Prediction 2021. Here is a whole playlist. Currently there are already 36 videos, guys, and most of them, if you will check those videos, already have gained in price, and they have gained in price. Some of projects already gained about 500-600%, guys. Let's get into the REN. What is REN? REN is built on Ethereum and this is ERC20 token, and this is if we are talking only about token, but in general REN itself, it is a protocol. Let's start with their coin supplies. Currently in circulation there are 884,917,000 tokens, but in total or maximum supply ever will be created is 1 billion. So pretty much all of the tokens are in circulation already, so investors, or we who are investing in REN, we don't need to really worry about any dumps into the market. And in coin market cap, if you scroll down, you can see that REN is project, and this is around already since 2018, guys. And recently, as you see, its price is growing because they already have created or released their mainnet. Mainnet is already working and REN is pretty much starting to gain up in price, and I believe that this price will go very high, guys. But I will talk about price a little bit later in this video. First, let's have a look at REN project, what it is, and if you go into their website, as you see, renproject.io, scroll a little bit down, and here is the main thing, what REN is. To understand what is REN, transfer any token between any blockchain. So, main thing, what is REN? Or what REN is solving is that this is interoperability between different blockchains. For example, you have like Bitcoin blockchain technology and you have Ethereum blockchain technology. So on Ethereum you have ERC20 tokens. So REN allows you to pretty much send Bitcoin to Ethereum and send Ethereum different ERC20 tokens to Bitcoin. To achieve this, REN is using REN VM or REN virtual machine, guys, and under this REN virtual machine there are dark nodes, which are actually doing actual job, and one dark node requires 100,000 of these REN tokens. So this means that if you would like to create a dark node on REN dark pool, you need 100,000 REN tokens. So this means that every time if someone creates one node, they are pulling out these REN tokens from circulation, and that's how REN becomes more valuable, because less tokens stay there in circulation. And another thing before we continue talking about REN, guys, if we scroll down here you can see that already supported blockchains is Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Zcash and Ethereum. As you remember, in one of my previous videos I reviewed Bitcoin Cash, and I also told you guys that Bitcoin Cash will also go high in price. And if you haven't watched that video or that my price prediction for Bitcoin Cash, go watch that video. Like I mentioned, Bitcoin Cash will be everywhere. Similar as Litecoin, currently we don't see Litecoin or REN working with Litecoin, but I believe that sooner or later, or one of next coins will 100% will be also Litecoin and will be supported by REN. This is REN itself. So as you can see, it provides a huge value, and a lot of different DEXs can implement REN. As you can see, they are already working with all these DEXs like 0x, 1inch, and so on and so forth. All these DEXs or decentralized DEXs already can easily implement. So as you can build dApps and you can implement and use this REN protocol. And by the way, their virtual machine, which is REN VM, this is pretty much a network. This is not a virtual machine. And if you want to learn more information or more technical information, they have a lot of information clearly described here on their website, renproject.io. Come in and check it out for yourself, guys. And here at the very bottom you also can see that Mainnet is live, Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Zcash are now on Ethereum. If you want, you can come in and you can read more here as we go here. RenVM Mainnet release. As you can see here on May 27th, they have released this article, and here is RenVM Mainnet release and so on and so forth. I will not be reading all these articles for you. I just wanted, for those who don't know what is Ren, to give you a basic basic understanding and idea what is Ren. So pretty much to send different cryptocurrencies between blockchains without wrapping. Currently, you know, there are wrapped Bitcoins and so on and so forth. So on Ren network, you don't need to do it. That all is happening on their Ren VM or Ren virtual machine. And Ren is creating interoperability between different blockchains. And I believe that this will be huge. And that's why if we come into Ren and we look at current circulating supply or max supply, let's say 1 billion guys, and we look at price, I would say that currently Ren is undervalued, and I believe that this project could easily go up to $10 in this upcoming altcoin season. And for those who are watching my videos just now or you are just starting to watch my videos, like I'm already mentioned, I believe that altcoin season is not here yet. We are kind of in or at the very beginning of altcoin season, but the real altcoin season will start only in 3-4 months from now, from recording of this video, and only then we will see all these altcoins going up. And altcoin seasons always start when Bitcoin has topped out. At least that was previously, Bitcoin topped out, and only then altcoin season starts, because people start moving into other cryptocurrencies from Bitcoin, because Bitcoin is not going up, because Bitcoin starts to consolidate and people are looking for more profits. That's why they are getting into alts. That's why altcoin season starts after Bitcoin has topped out or when Bitcoin starts consolidating. So yes guys, this is my price prediction for Ren. Like I said, it could be $5 to $10. I could say easily it will reach $5, but I believe that it could easily reach $10 in this upcoming altcoin season. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, ask your questions in comments, and see you in the next one.